Hello everyone, it's Mireya and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is a part 2 of this page from Matt Davidson, and this page is already available as single on his under its Etsy store. Today, we're still going to use these Castle Art supplies. We'll be coloring this the Bride of Frankenstein. So the pencils that we're going to use first is burnt ochre 115, cinnamon 012, terracotta light 011, and flashlight 020. Hi Shannon, hi Kenny, welcome, good evening both of you. I know there's a daylight saving already, and it's more later at your time. Yeah, it's kind of weird that there are some videos that I've missed. I really don't know what's happening on YouTube. Earlier, before I start this stream, it's like I'm not receiving enough. How to call this? So I'm a bit worried if this will. Yeah, I've checked it already, Kenny, and I've sent you a message. I replied on that email. And I like your profile picture, new profile picture. Okay. Oops. So let's start coloring. First, using brown ochre. So how are you, Shannon? Now I'm starting to think of another time slot for live streaming, because of at this point I know for sure it's already late for some. It's kind of a bit cold here, so I'm wearing again my sweatshirt. wanted to finish this faster because I have another page that I wanted to color, the one from Sir Richard. Still using brown ochre. Hi Shell, how are you? I hope you are rested well. I'm good, just a bit cold because the temperature went down, went down today because of the typhoon. What happened, Kenny? And honey is really sticky, right, Kenny? So now I'm gonna be using cinnamon 012. Joe took the lid off the honey, and when I picked it up, I got honey on my hand. Oh. Hi, Pico. So glad for you to be here. So how's everyone today? Yes, Jody. This image is from Matt Davidson, and before it was on a pack, but now he made it as a single page. So how are you, Pika? I haven't finished a Halloween page yet. Oh, I did finish one, but I'm gonna be showing it on the 16th, which I'll be streaming on 9 PM at my time, so it will be I already forgot. Oops, wait. The schedule. I forgot where I saved it. Anyway, it's already on my YouTube channel, the schedule of the live stream. So using brown ochre. And going back to cinnamon. Next, using flashlight 0200. I think I'm having some, again, issues with the buffering. I lowered the... Yes, Kenny, wait a second. Do you hear me, guys? Yes, Shell, I really love the castle arts. They are smooth and they're not, they don't make my hands hurt like the first pencils that I've got, which is Mitsubishi. I don't know why this is happening. It's like YouTube is not receiving enough video from the stream, from the OBS.